Hello, my name is there. Welcome back to Deltarune Chapter 1. Let's do another deep bow. We're fighting King Round here. TV though. You do. Looks like we almost got it though. Yeah, what's into that? Only got $30 for that? We did it! Well, why don't I get $30 when I had like 47% TP? Well, you clowns really are heroes. I saved the next 20 minutes of my life. Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty great, huh? Susan? Not to downplay your contributions, but you didn't actually help at all. You already made it worse by doing it. If you just acted nice to it in the first place, you could have avoided the entire battle. Huh? Are you for real? That thing was bloodthirsty! The only keeper that obeyed was my axe. And earlier, you terrorized those troops. These guys were enemies. They are for terrorizing. Yeah, she's right. Before that, you ate an innocent person's cake. Cakes are also my enemy. Susie, whether you like it or not, you're a hero. One with the power to bring peace to the future. Could you please start acting like one? Yeah, well, you lay it out like that. I'm a pretty bad hero, haven't I? Guess I'll become an enemy! Alright, so you got it. I'll change my ways. Now on, I won't be such a rotten hero anymore. I'll be a great enemy! Yeah, I knew it. What gives you one of the bad guys is that? I knew it, I knew it, I fucking knew it. Really? You gotta be on my team? Yeah, sounds way easier, honestly. Susie, you can't just... Quiet, truth this point. Susie's my woman now. Yeah, toothpaste boy. We gotta have another grand track seconds. Yeah. Sleepovers, where we tell each other secrets. Yeah. Anyway, see you guys never. Yeah. If you can even last that long. Chris. Perhaps I shouldn't have been so hard on her. Yeah. But I just worry that if Susie is too eager to fight, then, let's just be kind to her, okay, Chris? I'm sure Susie will come around soon. So I wonder what happens when you play this game, like, as a badass. The blocky foliage grows thick above your head, the power of the forest shines within you. Hey, kid, we managed to fix up this whole thingamajig for you. Some kind of door. It can take you anywhere you want in the world. As long as it's one of two locations. Anywho, we'll keep working on it. Anything to help out here? Well, there, horse. Mr. Society and the puzzle guy fixed that door. Since it was just the three of us, it should work without any issues. Anywho, the door, where will it go? The door will go. Okay, it's a shortcut to go back. Yeah. I don't know what the... Whoa! Remix! Red Axe subs. This is Team of Course. Does anyone know my name? Dark Jack Lancer. Violet Axe Loose Susie. What's in this guy? Gotta be on. Dark Lancer said. So, what's your evil plan? Huh? Dude, we just formed our team. We haven't done anything past our intro yet. Have a little patience, please. Oh, sorry. We're looking forward to the rest? Yeah, well, you won't have to look forward for long. Starting now, we're going to work ceaselessly. Unstoppably. With an evil plan and thrashing clans. Watch your backs. And the fronts. Bitch. There's no random battles in this game, I guess. Yes? Don't mind me, I'm wondering. So help me, I need to get something for my friend. Clover's birthday. We're only interested in sports, cute boys, and trees. Maybe I'll just get her a car. Maybe I can put some money in the car. No, I don't know. Let's see if Skip doing it. There or that. We got bored, so we're having a snack. Let's see. Alright. Well, if one was chalk, we have a cake. But I didn't do anything. So what is it? Daily treasure I hid in the stubs of this. That is. Feast for yourself, my main man. Do you want to try? No. If you don't want to let it all try. Is there blood in here? I don't know, it's merely a pot of free range salsa. Thanks, that's actually pretty impressive. Hey, what is this? I don't know. This stuff is like a dinner hall. Dinner hall. What the fuck is a dinner hall? Well, does anybody have a life? Constantly. My power's lowered by my hunger. I'll tell you something here. Really shouldn't have pissed me off. Yes, it shouldn't have. Silence, you sweet basket of eggs! No dark engine bends the rules of grammar! Yeah, big boy. Take the scarf on the chest and fit me. Besides, it's all black and doesn't fit me. So Fossil 4, it's coming out of my head, but that's a tough one. You're in the middle of the room. Hey, what's your language? Oh, sorry. Susie's trying to get me to swivel. Today. We come back, we might play some more Deltarune. But for now, my name is Leo, and I'll see you next time.